Hi, I'm John Vogel. I own Apex Post Production in New Orleans. It's a film-based media company providing sound services to the professional film and television industry. My education is from UCLA in Southern California. I hold a PhD in music composition, and I've worked at major television and film production studios such as 20th Century Fox, Warner Brothers, Sony, and independent production companies as well. Well, I started out as a musician with a passion for composition, and as I learned how composing music integrated into the filmmaking process, I discovered a whole new world of filmmaking techniques that just drew me in and provided an avenue for me to channel my creative outlet. New Orleans has become such a hotbed of filmmaking activity, is now known as the Hollywood South, and has surpassed all the other states in the nation in filmmaking. So it was only natural to follow that trend and come to New Orleans and set up shop and provide a service to this expanding film community. Our curriculum includes several studies that encompass the whole filmmaking process, and it begins with the introduction to the business of filmmaking. This is a unique class that presents many different facets of creating what is a unique model of filmmaking. And we explore the process of setting up that business, enacting a business plan, searching out and finding all of the elements that are required in making a film production, and then seeing it through to its final conclusion. At the end of this course, students will have a portfolio of business plans that they can apply to real-life scenarios. Development and distribution is a unique class which breaks down the filmmaking process into specific genres. Each genre poses unique challenges, and we isolate those challenges in forms of selecting scripts, selecting locations, and also looking at marketing strategies that could target specific audiences that would enjoy these types of projects. Oftentimes, people overlook the many visual effects that are involved in filmmaking. Some things as simple as removing an object or adding or changing an object requires a lot of time and effort and also technique and skill. Students taking visual effects for film at Loyola will find themselves with the background skills and actual participation in making these effects. Digital pre-visualization involves the process of planning out your shots and anticipating what visual effects will be needed later on in the post-production process. Once you can plan and scale your shots in order to minimize the use of digital effects, or know exactly how long they will take and how much they will cost, you will become an asset to the filmmaking process through that knowledge and planning. And this entry-level course offers the basic skills needed to understand the process of recording audio, editing audio, and integrating with the filmmaking process. We actually collaborate with other classes in the university and create projects, and our class will work as teams that emulate business models, where we have several people on each team, and then we'll go through the whole process of creating a soundtrack for a film or television project that was made here at Loyola. The most enriching part of the filmmaking process for me is that finishing phase, where all of the elements come together and you finally begin to realize this dream that you've been germinating for years and years. You learn how to hand it off to additional teams of distribution models and then realize, you know, what your dream can actually bring back to you in the form of a second life. So I would suggest begin by looking at the world around you, watching films, and learning how other films that have been successful have done so by putting those natural world experiences into a camera lens and creating a story to tell. Loyola University New Orleans offers a unique opportunity to come and work and study